try to see if I can get on some Appalachian rookies or specs. Hopefully this rain will have freshened up the creek a little bit. Month of October, really wasn't able to get out and fish very much. It's been kind of hard to make myself want to drive up to North Carolina because of how low the water's been. However, took a little family trip and did some hiking and managed to slip out to fish for a couple hours in the evenings. Had real good success. One day I actually caught 21 fish, but managed to catch a brook and of course brown and rainbow trout. I did catch a good sized brown trout. He was 12 to 13 inch, nice wild brown, and a couple of 10 inch rainbows. And then the largest brook trout was a 7 and a half inch or so. And all three species managed to catch pretty good sized trophy wild fish for the blue lines in western North Carolina.